ladies and gentlemen, welcome. The Bullet Club is out here. The Bullet Club is out here. And they are wreaking havoc. Trying to change the image up there. There you go. Try, I dare you, he says. And Bullet Club is staring down against Seenteen. Oh my god, what is Seenteen gonna do here? He is just stuck here.
Oh, boo yourself, says Sandman to the crowd that's booing.
And Roman Reigns has come to the scene to help out Seenteen. He's come to the scene to help out. But it's still 2-on-1, but Roman can take them 3-on-1 because he's so strong. Oh yeah, I'm God, aren't I? Didn't even notice. Who is Godded? Oh, and Seen is getting low. Let's see what the Bullet Club can do to pick off their numbers here.
Nice job.
Oh! And Bad News taking advantage of the sneak attack almost. Almost managed that. Good job, Bad News. Oh, and evening out the odds is Roman Reigns here. Oh, what's this, Sam? Who can stop the Bullet Club? Oh my. Bullet Club too strong. Again, he doesn't. They too strong. Oh, nice. Nice.
Yes.
Luke! Luke! Come on, Luke! Come on, Luke!
SummerSlam for life.
Do I have to admin you? Oh, okay, good. Are you done recording, Brooke?
That's not me, noob, and...
Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, even though I don't need to keep doing that intro... Did he actually get his image? Nice! Yes. He actually got his image that time. Since when was main event green? The main event is red and blue.
Since the start of life.
I have this feeling you don't watch Saturday Morning Slam at a guess.
But the green looks pretty.
The green does look pretty, but we'll wait till Saturday Morning Slam to use it. That's the green show. I need to add a gray one. Oh, the gray looks really boring. That's Superstar's official color. And here is CM Punk. He's getting some quitter chants from Mattis. He's getting an all-around stale reaction, and that is going to annoy the living hell out of him, I can only imagine.
Someone's chinking the ramp lights.
Could be anyone. Oh no, wait, shit.
It's deadly quiet. So I'm supposedly I'm... get sent out here every night to get beaten up.
But really, I'm not. I'm really not.
Oh my god.
Obviously making reference to the fact that he comes out here every single day to get beaten up by some team or whatever. Because wrestling is fake and UFC is real for life.
Shit.
Straight up.
Wow, look at that image. It's Finn Balor.
This is an awe-inspiring entrance right here, every time it's seen. So now Damon and ma'am, come out. Just anytime I say music kids, it means I'm clearing the Tron. I should probably like say it to someone else, but like I have no image, so I just clear the Tron that way.
Nice. Heard you talking about you saying wrestling is fake and that UFC is real.
It is. You say that, and of course, someone like you would. Because you don't know how to wrestle. Oh. Oh, shit.
Worst in the world? Bad Road WWE Champion. Lona, cash in!
Kids' theme hits here.
Don't give me. Mom. Man.
How about you shut up?
Oh, that's not nice.
Listen to Damon. He's your boss, and he deserves your respect.
Kids getting cheered.
Now, you're outnumbered, and 15. I suggest you quite heavily suggest to you.
He isn't my boss.
This ring.
He's in Raw. He's in Raw, though.
Shh. He's a GM.
Okay, I'll be quiet. That's why I piss off Pretty all the time. Wait, is it not bullying if you do it to more than one person? That's a horrible question. That's right, Keith.
That's right,
That's right, Keith. Keith. That's right, Keith. Yo, let me take you to the tribe real quick. I'm from that small city called Panorama where the pot don't roam and they plant the hammers. Never had no sense, so I'm bad with manners. Who the hell I be living life in the past? The cameras got me. Like you bitch, niggas can never figure me out like number one contender of the RCW title. Noob cash in. I want Faith to win it. No, I want Faith to win it and then Noob cash in straight after. Just for his glory to be over straight away. effectively hugging his mom and just like death.
And these two, Damon and kids, heal Faith. Two on two, looking at each other.
We in third person now.
And they're going at it. Well, kids is going, at it. I'm going.
They're going at it, godded.
These two are just fighting it out.
Is it just me, or they're all godded?
Yep. Man, they're putting it all out.
You want me to un-god?
No. Don't worry, I have this plan. They're just taking a lot longer, okay? I told Damon.
If you're all about the match, I can un-god if you...
Damon's gonna job while
godded. There we go.
Woot. Woot woot.
Oh wow,
finally,
that
took forever. Yeah, we were supposed to... Shush! Norrit! We were winning, okay? We were winning!
Actually, you were tying, but... Oh, rest in peace.
And a nice roundabout.
Holy!
Heel makes the tag. Heel makes the tag. Very nice. And now Kids is going to step in against his N1C. So it's champions versus number one contenders. Damon and Mam getting into their typical arguments, and then Kids Rock 4 coming out and demanding respect for the Road WWE champion, Damon, from the Road WWE number one contender, which was Mam. And then Faith came out to even out the odds to make it 2-on-2, and we'd see a very progressive brawl at the ramp with lots and lots of health loss. Everyone was getting low, like, nonstop. And then, sure enough, Faith and Mam would side together, or Faith and Heel would side together against Damon and Kids to do an N1C versus Champions tag match, which I'm assuming they're very focused on staying to their number one contenders. And now Damon is going to step in. Mam is going to make a breakaway there. He's going to try to regain some health for Faith there. Faith, I think, trying to, you know, frighten Damon. Very frightful.
This is the biggest show ever.
Is it? No, please don't. No. 24. Okay, good. I thought you were actually scaring me because I couldn't see the bottom of the player list, and I'm like, please tell me this isn't real. We had a big one yesterday. It was like 32 people at one point. And I'm like, I don't want this. Go away. Leave.
The biggest show in history. And we also have the tag team M1C coming up.
No, Grumpy, if you say that, I'm going to Superman punch you. You don't want to find out. That is coming up soon enough, though. That is soon enough.
What about the Road WWE M1C?
No one even guaranteed that that's a thing, but Damon is defending against Heel. That is a guarantee.
Yeah. Oh.
And now Heel is going to make the tag over to Faith. Oh, now Damon is stuck. Kid is anxious for a tag here, ladies and gentlemen. Kids is just waiting in this match. And they're doing a very good job at isolating the
Loner
row.
And noob cash in at one time.
Loner and noob both cash in just at the same time
together.
In a tag match fashion.
Oh. Loner could have cashed in right
just
there.
Just they all join the tag. They join the tag match.
And now Kids is gonna step in. Here we go.
It becomes like a 2v2v2.
2v2 title match.
Heal and Faith don't get their M1Cs cancelled out, and then it's just like a tag team match for the titles.
Now here's a real question. WWE, what if they cash in during a normal match, right? Like a normal one-on-one match with the champion,
yeah.
And they cash in during it, and then the person who wasn't the champion, the person who wasn't the Money in the Bank, like the random guy, so say it's like Santino versus Seth Rollins,
oh my God.
And Sheamus cashes in, and Santino wins, is he the champion?
Yeah.
And Kid takes
yeah.
up Faith with little health.
No, it'd be a disqualification. Santino's match gets cancelled out.
And
that
Damon
won't
has
happen.
To do a good job. Heel has to find a way to, you know, make up the difference here. And Kid's trying to avoid here. And Heel, I don't think he can waste time here, but he also can't take too much of a risk against Damon, and Damon's doing a pretty good job.
Why
but
is
Heel's
it? Because
now
he
run.
Doesn't have much time to heal.
No, fuck off. No, fuck off. That was not a pun. That was no. And Heel is doing everything he can to get some health back here.
Wow, he's looking like a little... like a little punk right
like
now.
Like a lickle? Like a lickle? A lickle punk?
A lickle. I get used to saying a lickle because my friend used to say it.
I don't know what friends you hang out with, but that's in, very bizarre.
They all died. Like, what happened to them? Like, you said they used to say it.
They used to say it, now they don't say much at all.
Yeah, they're dead now.
Wow. Way to go away from alluding to it. They don't say much at all. They're kind of silent now. I fucking killed them. Like, what the hell? That escalated. Oh, and a very bare victory there.
Damon making him look like a punk.
Gentlemen, welcome. We got the countdown for hardcore. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! It's going to be very exciting. We got a whole bunch of people backstage, and I am slowly waiting for my chance to execute Brooke. I got my clean out and ready. She's looking at me.
Do you
want to
go?
Wild Brooke stares down at me. I think she's
do
on.
Do you actually want to go? I think she has
what they call PMS. I'm going to leave. It's her own form of GTS.
Okay, you're dead.
Because anytime she goes on a rant, I go to sleep.
You're dead.
Oh, fuck.
Get over here.
Get over here. Oh, rest in peace, Derek.
Come on, Tetra! Dude, these guys are actually going to attack you.
Okay.
Yeah, people
I just
are going to protect
run away.
Ew. Why would anybody protect you?
Ew.
Scene's watching you. He's like, I'm watching you, bitch.
Talking crap.
Fight me.
On commentary.
Injured scene. Runs away.
So I'm gonna...
Oh, crap. Prove. I swear. Yes.
Watch the...
So I wanna watch his ass.
Zombish, run!
Zombish, run. Okay, I want like a boss to win.
Superman Bunch.
If I win, I want to give.
I really wanted to. I really wanted to climb up the side, but then I realized that like you can walk in it.
Somebody help Damon! Oh no, Damon.
Where's Damon? Where the fuck? What are you doing to Damon?
Damon's dead now.
What?
Damon.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Well, I didn't do it.
Apparently, Loner did it. Excuse you.
No, Bob Ross did it.
Loner, right. Get him low, and then I'll kill kids.
Get him low, Ner.
Get him low.
Kids, even you
new
make
man
punks
cash
sometimes.
In. New man cashes in. Everyone gets a shot for the RCW title.
Oh, John, Jen was going after you. Jen's my guy.
Yeah, they're gonna honor him for generations.
Okay, go away. Stop.
You will remember him for centuries.
No, that. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, wow, Dean
Brooke,
acting like
actually,
a lunatic.
I want to kill you, but...
Okay, can you actually help the... Oh my god.
Maybe. Watch out for generations!
I am watching out for generations. Grumpy!
Wow, don't make a scene. Oh, I was protecting you.
And then you go off and smack Brooke? What do you think she lost all her health?
Because Brooke wants to kill you. She's going to kill you.
And I'll kill you.
Prepared for
that. Oh, you wanna go?
Oh boy! Boost me.
Come on. If I get injured badly...
Higher, mommy, higher!
Oh. Kids, get up, get her. Oh!
Did you almost get on top of the Titantron?
Yeah!
Help me get up there.
No, you're not getting up there, I'll kill you.
Come on, Brooke, help.
No race.
Oh! Grumpy, down. Son, come down.
One second.
I'm taking a picture.
Help.
Shit.
I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. How do I do it?
Print screen.
How do I do print screen? I'm high. I don't know how to do it. I'm gonna, 1 second, let me get my iPad ready.
No, I got the screenshot. I'll send it to you, alright? Invisible me. Smile. Alright, I'm TPing you back down.
Okay, cool. Ah!
Oh! There. Congratulations. We just showed everyone on commentary how to get on top of the Tron, and I'm totally gonna fix that. I'm fixing that tonight. Grumpy's like the only one.
Brooke, come
here. Dude.
I don't think we can do it with two people.
Great.
Oh, I won't hide that one.
Come on.
You seem. I love how you guys aren't even getting up to the halfway point on the Tron yet. You think you can do it?
Wait.
Nice. Anyway,
I'm gonna lose hard work because I have to tap my cock every once in a while.
What?
Okay.
So I don't get attacked.
Huh? So that's what it felt like in between your legs. I thought you just had your phone.
Grumpy
in
off
your
my top, woman.
You know? I didn't. What? I gave her a piece and. I thought she had a phone in her pocket. It turns out it was my bad. It was
an iPod. Whoops.
Wow. Scene, don't make a scene.
Oh my god.
Rich is not getting very rich in his health right now.
No, that made no sense. Fuck off. Okay.
He's very
low. We're done.
If you're rich, it means you're high in money. If you're rich, fuck you.
No.
I wonder how Richard likes his coffee. Rich?
No, okay.
Does he like me with some rich tea? Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, I'll stop acting like a kid, kids.
Brooke.
What?
You tell him he's not listening.
Grumpy, bad boy. Told me to get the stick out.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be a chico.
God damn it.
Five.
Hey, that's the last one. Stop. Kick him if he does it. I actually want people on focus because nobody's ever on focus.
Nobody's been on focus this entire time and you're just pointing out Grumpy.
Well, yeah, but anytime Grumpy's on, he just does puns. Thank you, Grumpy.
So?
Looks at Grumpy.
Yeah. I'm sorry, kids. You rock. Last one. No, I'm sorry. Please don't kill me.
I think I have to kick you. Our kids and I are going to have an argument later.
No! Please.
I'm sorry. Rip.
No.
I'm sorry, no. I love you. I really am. Kids.
There. No more puns. No more terrible, terrible puns.
No. You tell me.
Wife,
I won't do it again. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you won't do it again. I'll slap you.
Wifey wants to be on commentary. He messaged me.
Mm-hmm.
Can I add him?
But your slaps feel like...
Go for it.
No.
Tell him to be on focus, though. Nobody else... Nobody's ever on focus.
I just realized that Adam left a while ago.
Yeah, he left a while ago because of terrible puns.
Oh,
shit. I don't know if Richard's with me or against me.
Did he not think my puns were off?
Okay. If you do it again, I'm going to kick you, like, out of the group permanently.
Okay. just give me a hug.
Go away. Kill him. Kill him now. It's your one and only opportunity. You're not going to always have opportunities.
See, me and Noob Man are safe. We're just...
Dean Ambrose Lunatic is claiming that Boss Armando wants to give him a Euro shot.
Yeah, I gotta think there's really promos that we gotta do.
I didn't actually talk to Boss Armando about it, but that's just what Dean says.
Is Boss even here?
Yes, sir. Well, he just left.
And you're scared of the Euro shot that he promised?
Like, I said it and
Wait,
he
Faith
shit there,
got real
remember?
Nose. Faith dead.
I'm just jumping around.
You're jumping around with Richard. Nice.
Richard happens to be there.
Oh my god, I want to see if someone's uploaded.
It's not important.
There's an erotic scene between Scene and Noob going on in the corner.
Oh my god, they have it.
It's a man on man scene.
You see nothing.
They have it.
Beaming. It's teenage porn.
Noob's back.
He's like, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh, everyone's backstage now. That's fun.
Orange. I was alone.
I was alone.
Stallone.
We have to team, says Generations.
Ready?
Oh my god. He was not going to go. Because he just goes after me.
I mean, you're
probably whoop my ass if he cashed in.
Oh.
In all honesty.
You're not even the World Heavyweight Champion anymore.
I am. I am until SummerSlam.
Oh, can I cash in?
No.
With my Raw WWE Championship, bitch!
Vacating it at SummerSlam. So wait, if Jen cashed in on me prior to SummerSlam, would he have to be, like, in the EC, or, like, would the winner of the EC fight him?
We literally talked about this yesterday.
No, we didn't.
He'd get in the EC.
We did, oh my god.
He'd get in the chamber, but he would be locked in.
He faces the winner of the chamber.
Oh, there we go. Right,
which isn't a very favorable situation, because everyone in there is a hard ass.
What, who didn't win an M1C? Oh!
Grumpy, you're one to talk.
Wait, am I in the same? No.
I had to tap my cock. Cena's probably going to die because I had to tap
John,
my cock.
John, when you click advance and that little R pops up for content deleted, is that the picture you were trying to upload?
No, I think so.
What?
Roblox literally bleeped. I took a picture of the RCW decal and like highlighted the code and it said this is what you're looking for and they literally bleeped it. Not once, but twice. Because apparently that's inappropriate content. If I get banned for that, I swear to God, I'm going to lose it. I also tried to upload Club Penguin shit one time. A long time ago, and they apparently they had no problem with the dojo, but they had a problem with the cards that actually featured penguins in it, because apparently Roblox is a little butthurt when it comes to copyrights. JK, please don't ban me, Roblox. If they watch this, even though they don't.
What if Roblox like did watch this? Because they do have like 150 something.
What is David Guetta doing on like Roblox?
Hey,
like,
when do you think Disney's gonna buy Roblox?
Soon.
Oh god.
TBH.
Disney buys everything.
At this point, is it? Doesn't it seem like Roblox is already bought by Disney? I mean, how many times a year do you see these things? Go watch Big Hero 6 in cinemas May 6th. Like, how many times do you see that shit? How many times do you buy the one ticket gears that are like, go help Hiccup on his dragon training adventure? Like, how many times a day do you buy that? Pretty much every single day of the month. There's always
Cartoon Network.
No, it's only at the certain time.
That's my point. Roblox, if you would like to offer me $10 million to buy the RCW Network,
I would gladly be a millionaire.
Here's my contact information. Here's a copy of my social security number. Just contact me sometime.
Do I even have a social security
number? Can I have 100K? Because I kind of made the network.
Yeah, you obviously made the network.
Just once. Saying.
Because no, I got all the views. When me and Kendall returned, we got at least 1K
overall.
Views. Remember that?
What, the part-time player?
Yeah, that was more because of other reasons, but sure.
Is Jen
I just imagine kids refreshing his page all those times.
they don't have ViewBot checks anymore.
Oh.
They don't have the 301 plus club anymore, so...
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. I got so sad.
Jen really annoys me. His strategy, like, is basically more like...
I heard that they also removed Google Plus, probably not.
They did. There's no more Google Plus on YouTube. All the pluses are gone. The 301 Plus, the Google Plus, all
the
of them are gone.
Thumbs up.
I died to Dean Lunatic because I was so frustrated with Generation Strategy.
Y3, what did you say? Sorry?
Two thumbs up.
Is that a reference?
Yep.
Is it a reference to what I think it is?
Mm-hmm.
Shut up, you said nothing. Shut up, you said nothing. Don't ruin the fact that I used one of them.
What are we talking about?
Jen has died. He cannot cash in anymore. Although, Brooke's going to cash in her World Heavyweight Championship for a Money in the Bank briefcase.
Yeah. That should be a thing.
You can cash in the title for the briefcase.
Yeah.
On the title.
Well, it'll help her become, like, a 3-time champion.
True.
That's true.
Can't miss anything.
Yeah, but what if she loses the cash?
We're replacing you out of the elimination chamber with Y3.
Yeah.
With me.
He's gonna make the chamber. He's gonna bench press the chamber while you fight in it.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna bench press.
Everybody, Django wants me to PM him. This is typical.
Can I have promo?
PM Jang, yes.
Smiley face.
Is it gonna be everybody. A? Can I have a promo? Or B, can I be on commentary?
Rest in peace, Richard.
It's probably not going to be commentary because the internet's not good, but it's probably going to be a promo. Any money?
Wait,
I bet my $10 million that I'm going to get from selling the networks to Roblox.
Hey, you know, plus. I get half of that.
Do I get like a third one? Of it?
I get 100k.
You're shit, bud.
No, alright, so here's how it's gonna go. Here's the cut. John, you get 2.5 million. You get 2.5 million. I get 5 million. Deal.
Oh my god. LOL, Agent and Derek said the EC happened on Monday. I don't really believe them. And I'm like, yeah, Rabid won. Because I saw them over talking to him, and he's like, Rabid is world heavyweight champion.
Oh, like a boss with the cheap shot.
Django's gonna believe it too, because I like matched what they said exactly, and he's not gonna think I was paying attention. He's obviously gonna believe it. So we still got plenty of people. My bet's on Noob, man, no matter what.
What?
Let's face it, Noob man wins a million of these.
Warheads,
hey, I've won more than him.
Jonathan?
I don't think you have at this point.
Shut up!
John.
I've won more than him.
What?
This is off topic, but do not give Kyle a dragon. I'm taking two.
Alright, so let's actually
don't do it.
I'm gonna pass Brooke.
You guys do know that there's some people that go into the network and they watch themselves saying, hey, look, it's me fighting. Wonder how the commentating is going. And we're just talking about this shit. Such as my muscles.
Oh my god, Django did believe it. I'm dying.
Heil!
I told him that the chamber actually did happen on Monday and that Rabid won and he's believing it. I'm dying. Thanks, Django.
Believing it.
Who did? Django.
Jingle.
Mathis just said, don't attack my commander.
Yeah, if you do win the elimination chamber.
I think Gravid will win it.
Yeah, right.
I dedicate my victory to Nick Kane if I win. You know who Nick Kane is.
Nick Cage?
No, Nick Kane.
I believe you meant to say Nicholas Cage.
N-I-G-C-K.
Did you mean Nick Cage?
Really?
No, this is on my Instagram, and I was checking out Renee Young's posts. And,
why were you checking out Renee Young's posts?
Yeah,
want a little bit of those Canadian exports?
It was strange, because I saw Kendall's post on them, and it popped out a picture of her and Dean Ambrose sitting next to each other, and he commented saying, this ugly cunt bitch ass blonde.
What?
I hope she backs away from my man, or I will rip her pubic hair off.
Kendall said that? What?
What the fuck was that?
I just imagined him.
Wait,
I don't want to know why you can imagine him ripping off another woman's pubic hair.
Yeah.
And I say another woman because he is a woman himself.
Hey, get out of here.
Like, Brooke.
No one likes you, John.
Well, Brooke has a penis.
Brooke has a fat penis.
Yeah, I just happen every once in a while. Penis. So I don't get attacked.
Saying Brooke has a small penis, that's just insulting.
Brooke.
What?
Penis.
Hey.
Do you think it's a good idea if I bring the insult list back, such as like dick wipe, pickle shine? Yeah.
John, your clit is weird.
I love my clit.
Now I'm just thinking like line, just as go suck a lemon or something.
So bored.
Oh my god, I wish hardcore would finish up.
Yep.
Guys, can you just go like swing at everybody you see?
Grumpy.
Yep, that's what I did.
Just aloe akbar them. Aloe akbar everybody
you
see.
You can do it, Grumpy.
Oh my god.
Aloe akbar!
Are you serious?
What?
Aloe akbar! And then you see like,
let me do something super racist to Mattis. Are you ready? Are you ready? I'm gonna do something super racist to Mattis. Are you ready?
Probably not gonna be that racist either. It's probably gonna be like you're from. Hail Europe.
Hi.
All hail Europe.
Hi Europe. Oh, by the way, I just pushed Richard into like a boss. How do you feel?
More proof that Grumpy is indeed Hitler.
Mein Führer. I'm sorry, that's not funny to anyone else.
Oh
I hope no one comes Hitler to me. Okay.
Believe it or not, Hitler faked his death.
Yes, he did.
One of us right now. One of us.
Yes, I did. I mean, what?
Oh. Alright, how long are we running on this match, Brooke?
19 minutes and 30.
Brooke is in an ice cream sandwich in between Rock and Rabbit. It's
what, like, you mean like Viper?
What do you mean?
The Viper.
The weather?
Yes! I wish our girl would end now.
Oh, the Viper is an ice cream sandwich. Ice John, cream sandwich, yummy ice cream.
No. Ice cream sandwich, as in, like, there's three people.
Yum.
One in the middle, two by the sides.
Hot. Yummy, yummy ice cream. Sandwich.
Have you seen that, like, baby's ice cream or something like that? Where there's, like,
yes.
God, yes. Gets a spoon, yes.
It's my favorite advert ever.
Himself.
Ring area in 30 seconds. You know what? I ain't going to ring area. You have to TP me. Same right here.
Right there, Grumpy. I see you.
Right. Come to me.
Kendall's back.
Kiss me over.
And Kendall returns! I'm just kidding.
And Kendall returns!
After a long time, hiatus. Hyena.
You said anus.
You guys are slower than the 9/11 attacks, as Rock the Destroyer.
Oh my god.
You guys are. You guys are slower than the Holocaust.
I've been seeing 9/11 jokes ever since they released the Markiplier 9 million subscribers. Oh, Richard's outside.
You guys are slower than Stalin's attacks.
Oh my gosh.
Fucking hell.
Now I'm going to guess that had no historical relevance and that you just said it because it's, and I quote, Stalin.
No, it was slow as hell.
Yeah.
He only killed like 1 million people a day. It's not bad. It's not that fast.
It's only 1 million people.
If you're going to do 1 million people a day, at least impress me. Calm down.
They're Russian, so it doesn't count.
God, at least make it
fancy. They were Russian to do it. No, I'm sorry. No.
John, you yelled at him for making puns.
Yeah, but he made like 1 million. You guys are going slower than trying to kill Osama bin Laden. Wow.
Hey.
You're going slower than it takes Rock to win a title.
Oh, shit.
Okay, that's just getting mean. Look at Rock, look how sad he is.
Now. Oh, wait, Y3 wants to join in on that party too.
Oh, fuck you. I have a title, so.
How's WrestleMania going?
Oh.
It's fine.
Didn't look like it.
I enjoyed there's always the next year, you know?
Nice.
There's always next year.
Do you know my favorite part of mine?
There's next year for other people, just those other people are successful people.
Oh, come on.
Do you know my favorite part of WrestleMania?
Look at next pay-per-view for an example. I'm going in a match, a minor title.
Brooke
Kids. I can't wait to see you lose that. Oh, shit.
No.
Brooke Kids versus Chris Benoit.
I'm going to win, and I'm going to prove you
wrong.
His
only reaction, no!
No!
That's so fake! Roman.
That's not real.
That's not real.
What did you say to me?
Hey, Grumpy.
Laugh at Roman.
I am a movie star. You do not speak to me, yeah?
Hey, Grumpy, how's that casket? Oh, wait. Yeah.
Yeah.
You getting buried by pretty? Aren't you used to it, though? Wave like the queen.
Fuck
you, everybody.
The queen
of kids. Stop acting like a kid.
The queen of Louisiana. The queen of Louisiana.
Well, anyway, there's one insult that we can always use on him, Justin Bieber.
You're not even pretending to be something good. Like.
Oh.
Oh my god, I wish they would hurry up.
Nigga, no.
Grumpy, you ain't even pretending to be something good. You're being Roddy Piper right now.
I thought you.
How
no, you're pretending to be an American. That's bad.
Wow.
Let the hate comments.
Fair, aren't you pretending to be? No, you're pretending
can
to be.
Can you switch Goldberg with me in my Goldberg attire?
Like a boss is dead. Like a boss is dead. Like a boss is gone.
You know why Grumpy plays Roddy Piper?
Why?
Both him and Roddy Piper have something in common. Their careers are dead and going nowhere.
Oh my god.
says the person.
Hey, what about Reigns? He has a storyline.
Doesn't that mean
Austin
be
a triple threat to Mania?
Shouldn't Eddie be Roddy Piper?
Yeah, but that's because Seth Rollins accidentally uploaded
I didn't do it.
His dick pic and then the way to cover it up. He had to go cash in.
I didn't do anything.
Seth that makes sense. Pathetic dick.
Think of it, I guess.
This match is longer than Brooke.
What?
Brooke. What? Rollins' dick is bigger than yours. Shut up.
Yeah, because I don't have one.
Get insulted. Yeah, what a pathetic woman. Doesn't even have a...
Rollins' dick is bigger than yours.
That's it. Since we all hurt, since John thinks he's Mick Mellon, gonna go and diss off people. From now on, his name is John Jenner. There, he can't change it.
John Jenner? That's Caitlyn Jenner to you, thank you very much.
GG.
Doesn't she have a show now, or is that just like an interview?
What?
Doesn't she have a show now? John is actually Caitlyn Jenner, and then he gets a 14-year-old Canadian, ties him up. And forces him to play a game for every
single day. What the hell is Canada? Do you realize that big slot of America? It's crazy. Oh, I'm sorry. I mean the USA.
Hey, come on, how's the USA crazy?
Stares at Mexicans.
What?
Come why 311 on the dick of America, though? How's Florida?
Hey, Y3, how was losing yesterday?
Miami, bitches. Oh, I heard that Ed Sheeran's gonna make a concert. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna go show up at it.
You would, wouldn't you?
Because he's English.
Just because you two have something in common, no soul.
What do you mean? Ginger. Ed Sheeran has a soul.
No, he's ginger.
More of a soul than you ginger bitch. No, I'm joking.
No, I'm not even ginger.
You are ginger.
Dirty blonde, and that doesn't even help.
Hey, kids, did you like the WWE poster I made for you?
Yes, obviously gorgeous. Oh my god, yes.
I made one for Y3 as well.
Did you? Was it from his Instagram?
Yeah.
Which picture did you use?
The first one.
Oh my god. Grumpy, Allahu Akbar noob man, do it, do it, do it, do it for the vine, do it for the vine.
I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do it.
Did he, John?
What?
Did Kendall show you Allahu Akbar?
Yes, although I saw it at school. There was not a school bomb, okay? Don't take that out of context.
I found it, it's that my friend was playing Agario, and someone's name was Allahu Akbar, and he got number one. And then I'm like, wait, what does Allahu Akbar mean? He's like, oh, it's when terrorists shout out this right before the
point. No, because he's going to do that thing again when he goes grumpy. Remember yesterday, and I go, oh, shit, that never happened.
No, you're not! That Agario video is fake. He hasn't published it. I checked his Twitter. I didn't see any Agario shit.
TV2?
No, he takes it down after a while because he doesn't want people randomly like joining up that server.
Well, it doesn't matter. I'm going to be in Markiplier's 9 million subscriber video, so.
Good luck.
You.
Yeah.
Hey,
Markiplier is awesome.
Love Markiplier is awesome. I'm going to be in PewDiePie's freaking Agario video.
Not it.
Because I was number 3 for the longest time. Yeah, I'm waiting. I'm waiting until he publishes it, okay? He's probably getting it saved up for PAX Prime, okay? I'll be ready.
He might be saving it because he said he's traveling like the entire month of September, so he's
Oh yeah,
because
he lives in Sweden and he has to go all the way to PAX Prime.
He doesn't live in Sweden, he lives in Brighton.
He's in UK.
Oh yeah, he lives in whatever, UK now. I forgot about that. Whatever.
The best country.
Ew. No. What is UK? Guy. Isn't it like the one that got bitch smacked by the Nazis in World War II or something?
No.
I don't remember on World War II.
What?
No. Did you know that the Mexicans came with the
World
nuts?
War II, I forgot.
Is he choking on cum?
How is that?
Get the cock out of your mouth and talk.
Yeah.
That's what your mom said last night.
What? I don't have any words.
All women have dicks,
Grumpy?
Kids. Mm-hmm.
Do you remember who won World War II and then World War I?
Yeah, Britain.
Almost so sure.
Fuck you.
Hey.
There.
Grumpy, go feel free to help. UK versus the C Nation.
Noob. You European?
I don't think he is.
No.
Here he is. He's from England, you twat.
I get it.
He is.
Dean?
You realize that Dean is the only American in this match.
Poor guy.
Oh my god.
Pittsburgh.
Yeah, he lives in, I think it's Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh, yeah. Pennsylvania.
York.
Yeah, just like slap around people's address. That works.
What?
He lives in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania at 12986.
America.
Extra spicy Dick Lane.
Dick Lane.
Why does Rabbit have the icy title around his waist?
Because you want
why
it,
do I
duh.
Have this bad boy?
Okay, Grumpy, fight.
Oh, you're trying to fucking taunt. Give me my title.
What title?
Yeah, like you'll ever win a world title?
I have.
Oh, wait, he has.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Kids, John. Like you ever win Diva's title, oh right. Like you ever win NXT title.
And I kept
title.
It for a whopping like 21 days, so
kids,
yeah.
Kids, you'll never win the NXT title.
Yeah, you'll never win it either.
Yeah, I will. I would reign Zix right now.
Yeah, that's
oh my god, that's just fight! You can
who's
do Mart? It!
Mart.
Who's Mart?
Mart.
Mart.
Mart. Mart.
Walmart.
Wait, I'm gonna call him off.
We finally have a winner, and his name is John Cena.
30 minutes later, this match is still going on.
Brooke, did you watch that video I sent you yet?
No, I'm not interested.
I watched the whole combination of that, and I'm not afraid.
Dying.
There's one that said, "I'm watching."
I have a mystery. You seem very confident in your mystery fighter. Oh, I am. Guys, I can't win this fight. I need help from.
John
and
Cena.
His name is John Cena!
Choppy! I remember
oh my
God. That video.
Fucking amazing.
Oh my god, John, could you call this ring only?
my ribs.
Stay in the ring as
put
both
on.
Now.
Put on the
well,
Battle Royale.
The Battle Royale floor is broken AF.
Wow. You broke something
make
again.
Make
kids, hashtag kids broke it.
Put a lot of midgets with like really fast speed and put them around the match and make a lumberjack.
Yes,
put on
Hell in a Cell.
It's a great idea, why not?
Good plan.
That's the closest you're gonna get.
But.
Yeah. Have you ever seen a Hornswoggle lumberjack?
It's American!
Yeah! good.
Please kill each other.
I'm happy about the bacon and fries.
I wanna get out.
Oh yeah, that's right, John. You never tried a baconator.
Oh my god, Grumpy.
I did try a baconator, actually.
Grumpy, you're gonna win this. Oh, nope.
Grumpy.
Baconator fries?
Who's screaming?
John.
John is screaming.
John
that's
is screaming.
That's me.
So wait, John's my sister, apparently.
Yes, I am your sister.
Is she okay?
She's no. Alright.
What is alright?
He saw my dog and then my dog started biting.
Oh! Ow!
Or what? Biting her what? Sorry? Error 404 match not found. Goddamn, Dean. Rock is spitting straight fire in the crowd. So, remember when RCW matches.
If this
what?
Becomes a 40 minute hardcore, I'm gonna be pissed.
Just give everyone the title.
Fight.
No, we make the title fucking vacant.
It'll
we
make it
very easy. They like random. Ooh, that's not. Sorry,
Matt
randomly.
Just be like, I never tried Cheetos.
Me neither, that's funny.
Oh, well, you're saying
you said like Cheetos.
Matt has said that.
What the fuck?
Get spicy Cheetos and then put and combine them with soy sauce. It tastes great.
Oh, they like what?
Cheetos aren't bad.
Cheetos are shit.
Cheetos are shit.
Doritos, Cool Ranch is better.
Hey kids,
like cool
who am I fighting?
I like both
kids,
though.
Who am I fighting?
Oh my god, this is why we need to do hardcore like last.
This is why we never
John
need to
Cena.
Do hardcore.
Do.
Grumpy, just Alawak bar him.
Just
do
it.
Just do it.
No.
Just do it.
Yeah.
Peer pressure, submit!
Oh my god!
Peer pressure, I'm gonna suck his dick.
Everyone has to agree, by the way.
So Grumpy's at Yellow Hull.
This is the closest we're gonna get to a match finish.
Yep.
No,
I mean job, I mean hand job.
Just fight.
Job. Grumpy, do something to get them to fight.
Not it.
Yes! Just like, smack someone in the face and just fucking leave.
Everybody stares at Dean.
Alright. Everybody kill Mattis.
No.
So this is why. People say they want hardcore done daily, but this is the shit. They say they want promos, but there's 3-hour matches. GG, no room.
And then we have tag team later.
Just fire random.
Yeah, we're not. This is also a reason that we can't do hard TT. This is another one.
This one is the end.
Wait, let's play Hot Potato. There's a gear for it.
Hot Potato, Alu Akbar.
Do Colin M and say this is why we can't do tag team.
Random.
Make them shit.
You explode someone in the viewing area. Like, they're all trying to vibe, but they
this
look
is
like
be a
there's, it's
hardcore.
Like a 3v1.
Or they look like epileptics.
Sure. I don't even care anymore.
It's 2v1, by the way.
Oh well, then why hasn't been anyone taken out yet?
Because I'm doing fuck all. I could
just,
try someone.
Do it.
Mary, your dream
come
true.
Yes, you're going to
attack and clash. Yes, you're going to tomorrow. So just
do it. What the fuck?
Yes. Finally, that. Someone died.
It'll be like another 35 minutes before somebody 40. Else does, though.
At least someone died.
Not it!
Oh!
He said not it. That means he's safe.
Oh, that is it.
Oh, wait. I'll be back.
Nah. I'm cool. I betray.
What the? How can two people say not it? Like, you guys have to have a fight. Like, two people say not it. Like, wow. Makes sense.
Or, we 2v1 noob.
Wow, a noob is gonna hate you for that.
Remember yesterday?
No.
He killed me.
Surprise butt sex is nice.
Surprise butt sex. Fuck it. I just realized I'm in a match.
Grumpy be like, I just realized I'm in a match. Yeah, judging by the fact that this thing's half an hour, I can tell you just realized.
Judging by the fact that I've killed like 5 people.
Mm-hmm.
Name them.
Name them. Generations. That's one. Not the first one though, because the first one I killed was DMR by accident. Then I killed, I think it was Sam the Man, or either one of his goons, I don't know which one. And then I killed your buddy over there, you know, your best friend Dean Ambrose, Charlton! And then I killed Noob and Matters. He said with a grip. You fucking what?
Oh my god, please, please
Grumpy.
Kill each other.
Grumpy, just kill
Matters.
Someone.
Shots if win.
Not it.
Literally 37 minutes. Hardcore. This is like our longest hardcore ever.
Can we have a
commentary?
The longest hardcore.
Ah! Oh! Yes. Take him!
Finally, this match is going somewhere.
Finish him! Madness is actually doing something now. Holy shit.
Guys?
Madness, who's Madness? You mean Shadow?
I know the Madness.
Oh, hey,
Shadow.
Kind
of wants to be in.
Oh, hey. And there goes Grumpy. No, nope.
All right.
John, I'm not even recording anything else yet to this. This is way too frustrating.
Frustrating.
Well, you're gonna okay. As long as you explain to everyone, all right.
I don't give a damn.
All right, you heard it here first. Right? The echo.
Oh my god, this is so horrible.
Aww.
End it.
I feel bad for Noob Man, but at this point, I'm glad.
No.
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 Not to say no. Not to say no. Not to say no.
No.
You should focus on that. You should focus on target and take him out now. Do it. Do it. Just do it.
Don't
just
fair.
Do it.
Not. Oh
you said
my
yesterday,
god.
You said later. Do it
yeah,
right
but I
now.
Want to sing first. Oh.
He knows our pain.
Oh my god.
I
he
feel
the whole Sonic game.
Grumpy, just fight.
Please.
What?
Grumpy.
It's cool, but.
But he ain't. Game now. Yeah,
I didn't
Grumpy.
Get to be
no,
in hardcore.
Please kill him.
I didn't get to be in hardcore. Can you just teleport?
Can I use my admin?
At this point, love to teleport Kendall just to Alakbar.
I didn't get to be. I will Alakbar. Oh my god, I would gladly Alakbar.
John, am I allowed to abuse my admin just this once?
Yeah, bro. TP me. And yes, guard, guard me.
Oh. Go.
Sonic boom. It's a stupid game.
Let me win that.
Can I abuse it?
Then stop singing.
I swear I'll never do it again.
Holy shit, Mattis.
Mattis, please, Grumpy, come on.
Just do it! He's typing.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
I'm mad at both of these people now.
And die.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. Just do it!
Okay,
I'm mad at Grumpy and I'm mad at
you. Newman would have given me the title.
Rouse.
Finally!
Title up the butt.
Don't let him stop. Don't let him stop.
No. Oh, please.
Grumpy, you're fired. Just leave.
Oh my god.
Hell, you're. Oh my god. Hell,
you. This guy can type more than he can fight. GG.
GG, Nori. Grumpy, if you're so good, then beat his ass right now and prove us, please.
Grumpy is shit. He can't even beat Mantis.
I swear, if it's a tie, I'm
do it then, like Nigeria.
If it's a tie,
what did you do?
If it's a tie, we're not redoing it.
I called you Nigeria.
Don't call
if
me that.
If it's a tie,
country.
Then I get the title.
Don't call you it. Well, you're gonna be called it until you can.
It's not in Europe. You can't do that.
Well, I just did.
You can't call me any country outside of Europe or Poland.
Nigeria.
Outside of Europe or Poland.
Nigeria.
What's so good about Poland?
Because fuck Poland, that's why.
Bumpy, do not run from
poor Poland. Poland.
Only a Nazi would say that.
Here we go.
Fuck the Jews.
Whoa.
That just proves Grumpy's with,
No! No, we do! Yay!
No! No! Bye!